particular video, we are going to be talking about bonus spesa, which Italian government have also put in place. Most of the comune, there are still ongoing bonus spesa. And then this is now to let you guys understand this fact. We're going to read a little bit article, and then those people who are interested can go and then apply for the bonus spesa. So this is an information which people have to understand. They said all protocol have to be observed. But first, before we kick into this particular update, there is something I want people to understand. If you are working here in Italy, there is what we call TFR. I stated this particular issue time ago, that was many months ago. But now, somebody has fallen a victim of it, which I stated many times ago. Most times, when you people see video, you don't watch to the end and then know the ingredients and know some things that is included in this video. Anytime when I do video, not just look only the title. If it still be one or two things when go there inside the video, maybe like say you need to know. So now make it good. You need to watch the video to the end. So that is just it. Alright, now what I want people to understand at this junction is that there is something that is called TFR. This TFR, it means that if you are working with a company or you have a contract, then that TFR is a money which the company will be keeping for you at part. Then anytime it happens to be that the company have to fold or the work, they have to now a kind of like a stop the contract for you, then the company have to now pay you what they call TFR. It depends on how long you have worked. That will determine how much you are going to receive. If you take your booster pack out to a syndaco, then they can explain to you how much is your TFR. So now, if that TFR is being stated that in your contract, it is paid direct to your booster pagger, meaning that at the end of the day, when it happens to be that the company fold up, anything happen, then meaning that you have been receiving your TFR in your booster pagger. And then it's not that one. The reason why I'm bringing this particular update here is that one of our fans on this platform called me on phone and then be explaining all this thing that, you know, the cooperative which is working with now, they just went off. That is what they call falito. They are not existing again. And then he's demanding for TFR. And then they stated to him that the TFR have been paid already to his booster pagger every month. So that is just it. If it be like, say, the statement for your contract, say, that TFR, then they pay and put for your booster pagger, at the end of the day, they're not going to pay you that particular money. So now the one thing you need to understand. And then, don't come and then be messaging me on my WhatsApp. Reason why I'm bringing this as well is that for you now to go and then try to cross-check at the syndaco, syndicati, patronato with your contract. Let them know, say, you want to know if TFR state proof for inside your booster pagger. Then, all these things, you go know. If you be like, say, they don't state your TFR proof for inside your booster pagger, then they go still know, let you know how it be. So that is just that, by the way. Now let's go to the major reason why we are here. Prince TV. Alright, now listening to the one of the bonus spesa, listening to some article here. He said here, spending bonuses up to 500 euro for needy families. Hear how to get them. Now listen attentively. Normally, you guys know what I'm about to state here, but I want to give you guys the article and still see how all these things are being stated. He said, spending bonuses are back in most Italian municipalities. A real godsend from heaven for families in need, in serious financial difficulty. So this bonus spesa, it is for family who are in need, people who are in need. People have like that they are too difficult. So now, then, the government provide this a particular bonus spesa so that they go feel use and take support for life. Now let's go a little bit forward with this article here. Listen, he said here, spending bonuses are once again topical in most Italian municipalities. But above all, the good news is that they guarantee up to a coverage of 500 euro for families living in disadvantaged situations. Like I stated before, people who are in difficulty, these are the people which this particular bonus spesa is meant for. That Now, what you guys have to understand is that in most municipalities, when I'm talking about municipalities, that is communal. Most of the communal, as it has been also, there are still communal who have decided to be still disbursing at the bonus pesa. The reason why I report to you guys is that you now have to go to your communal and then check if there is still ongoing bonus pesa in your communal, then you can apply for it. Because of recent, most of the communal have not still sharing out the bonus pesa. Then you have to go and then cross check and know if your communal is or disbursing out this money, and then apply and see if they have to give to you. So that is just it. Most of you will be asking me this question: if I apply for Reddito di Magenta, can I apply for this bonus pesa? It all depends on the municipality. It depends on your communal. So if you go to that place, even if you have applied for Reddito di Magenta, it will determine your communal. That will determine on how they are going to give you the money. If they are going to pay you, it depends on them. If they are not going to give you, it depends on them. And then get it in mind that it is a voucher. You understand? It's not money which you have to count on your hand. It is a voucher money which you can use to go and then buy things. So that is just it, by the way. It's a little bit update. And then I want you guys to now understand that bonus pesa is still going on in most of the communal here in Italy. So that is the little bit update. And then I want you guys to get this part. The next time again, we'll be together. If you have not subscribed to this platform, or please try to subscribe, and then make sure you put on your notification bell. Anytime you upload any video, then you'll be the first person to be notified and know what this video is all about. The next time again, we'll be together.